better all the time.
783G is Josh Gill and second to 51X. A battle win to take it up the win. The King from Des Moines, the 23 junior, Nick Roberts.
Videographers.
I do here in Des Moines every week, so.
Attack. Yeah, I'm not very proud of that one at all.
I
got into the 83 and, you know, it's somebody who's raced me cleaner than anybody else here, and I feel terrible about it. He shot up a little bit coming out of four, and I thought he was going to go all the way to the fence, so I jumped underneath of him, and we came together coming into one, and it's 100% my fault. I feel terrible about it.
Well, things like that happen sometimes.
Yeah, it sucks, you know. I mean, I'll take the win when I can get it, but yeah, I don't want to drive that guy that way who's ran me so clean for so long.
Well, Matt Webb did run for your money too, didn't he, tonight?
Well, I guess it's time to focus on the positive. Yeah, that guy, he told me how much he's been struggling at the beginning of the year, and he's definitely been the most improved driver since the first week to now. And he's gave me a hard run everywhere we've been, so congrats to them and that crew, and what's coming for him.
I bet it is. Woo! Congratulations, Nick. Great job.
Thank you.